Hey guys, welcome to the channel. In this video, we will see how we can add Python installation location to the path environment variable in Windows 11 operating system. When you install Python in the installer, you will see an option called as add Python installation to path. If you check that option, then the Python installer will automatically add Python installation location to the path environment variable. If you don't check that option, then you have to follow the process that I will explain in this video. Now, the advantage of adding Python installation location to the path is that we will be able to access Python from any folder in the file system, and also some applications depend on the Python installation location's entry in the path environment variable. Now, in order to explain this, what I have done is I have installed Python in this computer, but I have not updated the path environment variable. And because of that, if I try to access Python from a folder in this computer, what happens is we will get a message stating that Python is not recognized as an internal or external command. For example, if we try to find the Python version installed, to do that, we will click on the start button. And we will type in cmd, we will open up the command prompt, and in order to find the version number of Python, we will write the command python space minus minus version. When we hit the enter button, it says Python is not recognized as an internal or external command or a program. Now the reason for that is, here when we type in Python, the operating system tries to find a program called as Python in any of the folders which are listed in the path environment variable. Now here Python is installed, but that Python installation location is not updated in the path environment variable. Because of that, the operating system can't find this program called as Python in the folders which are present in the path environment variable. So it is generating this error. So now we will update path environment variable with the Python installation location. So the first thing that we have to do is we have to open up the location or the folder where the Python is installed. To do that, we will click on the start button and we will search for File Explorer and we will open up the File Explorer app. If the Python is installed in the default location specified in the Python installer, then that particular location is a hidden folder. So first, we have to make hidden folders visible in this computer. To do that, we will click on these three dots and it will open up a menu and we can see options. We need to click on that. It will open up folder options window. Here we can find view tab. We will click on that. And here we will click on the radio button which says show hidden files, folders and drives. After that, we will click on apply. And we will click on OK. Now in my computer, I have installed Python in the default location displayed or specified in the Python installer. If you have changed the location, then you have to open up that changed folder where Python is installed. If the Python is installed in the default location, then you guys can follow the process that I'm gonna do here. So first we will click on this PC. We can find the drives. First, we will open up the drive where the operating system is installed, generally in the C drive. My operating system is also installed in the C drive. So I will open up that. Here we can find a folder called as users. We will open it up. And in this folder, we can find a folder with the name same as the user account name. So in this computer, my user account name is Anil. And that's why I can find this folder called as Anil. In your case, it will be different. You will find a folder with your user account name. We just have to open up that folder. And here we can find a hidden folder called as app data. We will open it up. Then we will open up local. And here we can find programs. We will open it up. And here we can find the folder called as Python. We will open it up. And this time also we can find a folder which begins with Python. And after that, we can see some number. Actually, this number is the Python version installed. In my computer, Python version 3.11 is installed, and that's why I can find 311 here. In your case, it will be different. The number can be different. Don't worry about that. We just need to open up the folder which begins with Python and then has some number. Okay. And here in this folder, we can find the Python application. So what we have to do is we have to add the path of this particular location to the path environment variable. Along with that, we need to add the path of this scripts folder, which contains the programs like pip and all. We need to add the scripts folder path to the path environment variable. So first here, what we do is we will get the path of this particular folder, which contains the Python application. In order to find the path, what we do is we will go to this navigation section where we can find all the folders that we have gone through to get to this particular location. What we do is we will left click on our mouse. It will highlight the path just like this. Then we will right click and we will copy the path. After that, what we do is we will minimize this window. Now we will click on the start button and we will search for edit environment variables. We will find this option called as edit environment variables for your account. We will click on that. It will open up this window. Here we can find system variables and user variables section. If your computer has multiple users and you want to update the path for all the users, then you can choose system variables section. If you want to update the path environment variable for the current user, which is you, then you can choose user variables. Here I'm going to choose the user variables section. I'm going to click on this path, which will be highlighted like this. After that, we will click on edit. And here we can already find some entries. We will click on new and then we will paste the path that we have copied. And after that, in the end, we will add a backslash just like the way I have done here. After that, we will click outside. Now, as I said before, we need to add the path of scripts folder also. And that's why we will click on new and we will paste the path. And after that, we will add the backslash and then we will type scripts, capital S, and after that everything in lowercase, scripts, and after that we will add a backslash again, just like I have done here. After that, click on outside, click on OK, and click on OK. So now, if I open up the folder where Python is installed, what we have done is we have added the path of this particular folder and also the path of this scripts folder to the path environment variable. So now we will check whether the path that we have updated was successful or not. To do that, we will click on the start button. We will open up the command prompt by typing in cmd. And here we will try to find the Python version, Python space minus minus version. After that, hit the enter button. And this time we will see Python and some version number. Again, the version number can be different. The path environment variable has been updated properly. So this is it, guys. This is how we can add Python installation location to the path environment variable in Windows 11 operating system. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you don't like it, hit the dislike button. If you have anything to say, then write that in the comment box. For more tutorials like this, do subscribe to the channel.